friends, how are you? So welcome again to my YouTube channel, Avinav Sharma. So today I'm again in front of you bringing another video from the world of education, and today I'm going to talk about Canadian education. So most of the times students they contact me or ask me that how to find a right university, how to find the right balance between getting a good education but also saving your cost, how to choose a right program which will be beneficial for me for taking my career to new heights. Now these questions, they can be very complex at times and they need to be answered very professionally and very efficiently. So in today's video, I will be going to introduce you to a university which is one of my favorite institutions in Canada, which I believe is a right match for most of the students out there who want to get an applied education, an education that you can apply into your real world. So this university that I'm going to talk about is the University of the Fraser Valley. So University of the Fraser Valley is located in the beautiful province of British Columbia. University of the Fraser Valley is located in the city of Abbotsford in British Columbia. So University of the Fraser Valley is in the Fraser Valley, which lies just east of the city of Vancouver. So the university is nestled within the Cascade Mountains in Abbotsford, which is a 10-minute drive from the United States border and an hour drive to the city of Seattle. When we talk about any university, we should know and we should always find out that is the university accredited, is the university public or private, or is the university recognized, and will my education or qualification from the university will be valid around the world. So the University of the Fraser Valley is a fully accredited public university that enrolls approximately 15,000 students per year. That's a huge number. University has campuses and locations in Abbotsford, Chilliwack, Mission and Hope, and has a growing presence in the city of Chandigarh in India. Now in my video we will be talking about the campus at Abbotsford and the campus at Chandigarh, India. Once we have known about the university in general, now I'm going to talk about that what is the program strength of the university. Well, the university offers more than 100 programs, including 2 master degrees, 19 bachelor degrees, majors, minors, and extended minors in more than 30 subject areas. The colleges, faculties and schools which are present at the university, there are College of Arts, you got Faculty of Access and Continuing Education, you have Faculty of Applied and Technical Studies, Faculty of Health Sciences, Faculty of Science, Faculty of Professional Studies, and a School of Graduate Studies. Now the university, one of the major advantages of the university is that the university has got small class sizes. When I say small class sizes, usually students, they don't tend to understand the importance of having a small class size. But when you have a small class size at a university, you tend to know your instructors in a much better way, and you can have your one-to-one conversation with your instructors. For example, if there is a concept which you are not able to understand, then you can ask your instructor right away, and the instructor would be happy to explain that concept to you. That connection with your instructor may not be possible in a big class size or in a big university. So when you study in a small class size, you tend to have a hands-on approach on the learning, and you tend to become friends with your instructors, which goes a long way in your learning throughout your educational journey at the university. So I will be talking about some of the programs, some of the popular programs which students do ask in their queries, and some of the programs which are in high demand with the students, and they tend to look for the programs in the universities, but sometimes they are not able to find the right match for the program. Now talking and speaking of some facts related to international students at the university, well, there are 2,289 international students, 306 students are enrolled at the university's Chandigarh campus, 86 countries are represented, 14.4% share of the student population is made up of international students. So when you study with such a diverse mixture of students, then you tend to improve and develop your outlook. You tend to make friends which are based in different countries of the world, you go from one country, but now you have contacts in different countries of the world. So that gives you an edge when you go out in the employer market, because you tend to understand people from different countries of the world. You may even pick up some new language, who knows. As I said, I will be discussing some of the programs of the university. So here we are. Now, the programs which I want to focus on are 2-year programs and the 4-year programs which are offered by the university. So starting with the 2-year programs, you can search for and look for an Associate of Arts degree at the university, Diploma of Business Administration, which is highly popular with the students. For those who are enthusiasts of computer, they can look for Diploma of Computer Information Systems. Those who want to pick up engineering can go for the Engineering Physics Diploma in Mechatronics. Well, there is a Diploma in Digital Manufacturing. Now, talking about some of the 4-year programs, well, there is Bachelor of Business Administration degree, Bachelor of Computer Information Systems degree, and those who want to go into medical field can look for the Bachelor of Kinesiology degree program at the University of the Fraser Valley. These programs usually tend to be very popular with the Indian students, and they keep on asking and looking for such kind of programs in Canada. Some of you out there may know that Canadian institutions tend to have 3 intakes in a year: September, January and May. While the winter 2021 intake of University of the Fraser Valley is open for applications as of May 1, so I would request you to go to the website of University of the Fraser Valley, find out your program and be ready to apply. The website of the University of the Fraser Valley you will find in the comment section of this video. Now, in the next section of the video, I want to focus and discuss about the Chandigarh campus of the university. At the start of the video, I told you that the university has campus in Abbotsford, which is in British Columbia, but the university has also growing presence in India and has a campus in the city of Chandigarh, which is in northern part of India. Well, since 2006, the year 2006, UFV operates a one of its kind institution, Canadian institution, on the Indian soil at the beautiful city of Chandigarh. Now, the beautiful city of Chandigarh, the campus at the city, it offers the students a unique possibility of starting their program, staying near to their home and finishing off their degree or program at one of UFV's Canadian campuses. Isn't it great and wonderful? So in today's time, you start off your program right in the month of September 2020 and you complete your 2 semesters of study. So UFV has made it possible for the student to transition seamlessly to their Canadian campus. So UFV has also made it possible to bring the Canadian education right at your doorstep. So it's, I believe it's really a wonderful opportunity to students out there who in the current times are not able to fly to Canada or who are not willing to go to Canada at present, but they do not want to waste their time. I will explain that how this model works, and I will also tell you about the programs which you can take up at the Chandigarh campus of the university, so that you will be prepared and this information will be helpful in taking the decision towards your education at University of the Fraser Valley. University of the Fraser Valley, which is a public university in Canada, is offering its programs in India at GGD SD College, which is located in the city of Chandigarh. So you can start your program at India campus of the university, and you can seek transfer to the Canadian campus after completing either 1 year at the university or at 2 years or even 3 years at your Chandigarh campus. It's completely your decision and your call that when you want to transfer to the Canadian campus. So let us suppose that you enrolled yourself for a 4-year bachelor program at the Chandigarh campus. So you can seek a transfer to the Canadian campus after completing your year 1, or you can seek a transfer after completing your year 2, or you can seek a transfer after completing your year 3. So isn't it wonderful? And I'm sure when you will explain such a transfer to your parents, they would also be interested to know and place you right at University of the Fraser Valley. Well, undergraduate pathway is for those students who have completed their grade 12 in India. I would also suggest that students who are currently in grade 12, they should start preparing for their studies well in advance and should make a visit to the campus when feasible to gain more information about UFV and its programs. At the Chandigarh campus at undergraduate level, you can choose from 3 different study areas. The first one being business administration, and it leads to a transfer to the business administration degree. The second area is liberal arts and it leads to a Canadian BA degree. The third area is computer information systems and it leads to a Canadian Bachelor of Computer Information Systems degree. Now we talk about the graduate pathway programs, or as it we say, the global master's program. Now many a times I come across students who are graduates of 3-year bachelor degree in India. They want to apply, they have got very high percentages, they want to apply to Canadian universities, but what they lack is usually the 4th year of their study, because Canadian institutions they ask for a 4-year bachelor's degree. Now these students who do not have a 4th year in their bachelor's degree, they tend to get stuck, and they usually get stuck in forming their decision that which university would accept their 3-year bachelor's degree. So University of the Fraser Valley at its Chandigarh campus offers the global master's pathway, with the help of which you can apply to the Canadian universities for your master's degree. Now I'm going to explain or tell you the areas which you can choose at the university. So the students who have a 3-year bachelor's degree, they can look for the program Master of Global Business with University of Victoria. You have Master of Management with University of Windsor. You've got Master of Applied Economics and Policy with University of Windsor. And you have Master of Business Administration with University of Canada West. So you have got 4 different options which you can choose. So starting your program at UFV's Chandigarh campus has great benefits. So the first one, you start your program near to your home. You are in India and you start your program at the Chandigarh campus of the university, and you can seek your transfer as per your will. Now, the most important factor which I see is the cost. So you save a lot on the cost when you start your program on India. You can save up to 60% of your tuition fee costs when you start your program through the Chandigarh campus of the university. And now, as I said, flexibility is there. You can seek a transfer after completing your year 1 or your year 2 or your year 3 if you are enrolled in a 4-year bachelor's degree program at the Chandigarh campus. You can complete your entire 4-year bachelor's degree at the Chandigarh campus itself. Now there are students out there who tend to get an international education, but they do not want to move out of India, so it's a great opportunity for them. Well, by studying at University of the Fraser Valley, you learn by doing so. What it means is that rather than memorizing textbooks and cramming the information which is there, you learn by doing yourself. So you are more trained to for the employers of today's world because you got practical knowledge. So friends, I'm ending this video. I'm hopeful that through the learnings of this video, you will be able to rightfully make University of the Fraser Valley as your destined institution for your international education, and you will take the right step towards your international education career. And yes, you can start your education from India itself. You can start your education from the Chandigarh campus of the university and seek a transfer seamlessly to the Canadian campus.